Good morning, you guys. I am exhausted. I did not sleep well at all last night. I'm seriously procrastinating getting up and even getting ready for work because I just want to sit on the sofa all day and do absolutely nothing. But we can't because we have lots of things to do at work. And I'm pretty sure part of the reason I slept horribly last night is because I was actually thinking about work stuff, which I normally am pretty good at, like, stopping when I get home. Like, maybe for the first 30 minutes, I'm just like, oh, you should have done this, or I need to remember to do this, or things like that. But I'm normally pretty good. Yesterday, it was horrible. I could not, like, turn my brain off from, like, work things. And now that I've woken up, I'm like, I don't even remember half the things I was thinking about. This was such a waste of time. But I'm just exhausted. Like, I get the part of, like, puppy sitting and just, like, dealing with all the dogs and having to be on. I forgot how much... I don't think Biscuit did this as much as Bean, but she's trying to eat everything. I literally had to dive yesterday. I let them sit outside because I had the dogs by myself last night. Louise had stuff for a clinic, so it was literally me alone, and I was like, I cannot vlog this. I was going to, and just like combine last night and this morning, and I was just like, girl, for your sanity, just do one thing. And I literally, we were outside, and he like tried to start eating something, and I literally had to like dive, like baseball player dive, outside to get this thing out of his mouth because he was running away from me trying to eat it. And I was just like, I cannot do this anymore. So exhausted. So Caroline's coming today, last day of vlog week. Caroline will be here this afternoon. I don't know what time she's gonna get here, but she's gonna come, and she's actually gonna stay the night. And today's actually Luis's mom's birthday, so he's gonna go down to Virginia later and hang out with her. So I don't know what time, I don't really know what his plans are. So we'll have to figure that out. But Caroline will be here, which will be nice because she can take care of her dog. But also, I didn't see her on Monday when she dropped him off. So get to hang out with her, have some fun. And yeah, I don't know. I'm just so exhausted. I don't want to get up, but I need to. I'm literally just going to like wash my face, slap on some skincare, and an outfit where I just feel comfortable because I cannot today. I really wish I was working remotely, but I have meetings. I need to get a remote day on the calendar soon where I can just like be like block my whole day off and like just really get stuff done. Because I feel like I've had so many meetings recently, which are great because like you get to do all your talking and like strategizing and whatever. But they really take up all the time where you need to get work done, and I just feel like I need like a unplugged day where I'm just like, I'm getting stuff off my to-do list. Please don't ask me for anything. And just let me get stuff done, because I feel like I haven't had a really truly like grind away, no one's talked to me day in a really long time. So that could be good. I'll have to look at my calendar. But yeah. We're just plugging along, you guys. And I'm really procrastinating going upstairs and getting ready. I was like, okay, at 6:45 I'm gonna get up, and it's now 6:51, and I'm just like, well, I guess I should vlog. Say, we've literally been home. We've literally been home for not even 2 minutes. They're going crazy. You're just hanging out. Caroline has raided my pantry.
Stop. And it's a whole ordeal after such a crazy day. They're like so jealous, I can't. Oh my gosh, but it has been a day. So, I'm ready to do nothing tonight, but I have a feeling the four of you are gonna make me even more stressed out.
The four of us?
Yeah, you're included. What I said. Yeah, see, exactly. I'm like, I need peace, quiet, and zen. And no offense, but you're the opposite of that.
Dumpster fire.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna have my peace, quiet, zen, decompressed night that I know I need. So I'm probably just gonna have a glass of wine.
That's fine with me.
You don't ever like the wine that I have. So you can try some, but I know you're not gonna like it. So do with that what you will, but we're just gonna go ahead and pour ourselves a little glass now, and we'll figure it out.
Get off me, dog.
That's your dog.
I know. That's why I said it.
Oh, okay. All right. You sure?
No.
Do you want me to get you your own little cup and you just try it?
I don't know.
Okay, so what do you want for dinner?
I don't know.
Well, it's like, are we gonna go somewhere? Are we gonna like just order to go? Like, what are you thinking? So we can like plan our timeline.
Of crazy. We can go.
Or I'm letting you know my dog's already tired from their 5 seconds of playing with Mervin. Look at me. He's literally like, oh my god.
Anyway, I wish I could leave Mervin out, but I could never.
No.
I just feel bad throwing him back in there, but not feel that bad.
Honestly, feed him dinner in his crate. That's the only place he eats it.
Yeah.
Is there something you've had recently that you're like, I don't want? I'm assuming we don't want to drive anywhere. Yeah, I can't.
I've done 16 hours of driving so far this week.
Yeah, I could not do that.
I just did not want to lose my parking spot, fun fact.
I'm not losing my parking spot. I'm using the restroom. But think about it.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I'll just leave it.
She's recording. Do everyone want to say hi to the camera? I can't pick you up, babe.
Mishka, Mushka, Mickey Mouse. Mishka, Mushka, Mickey Mouse.
Corky drop.
Is there anything here like, I don't want this? I don't want like sushi. Mm-mm. Or Chinese food.
No.
Okay, good.
I could live without American.
Okay.
So like Italian or Mexican. You can pick between those.
Okay. So let's think about what's around. Only Italian. Only Italian around is Di Pasquale's. But I don't know what you would get off their menu that's like Italian. So you would have to look.
Mm-hmm.
But Mexican, I mean, we could do the Nacho Mamas, the like Elvis place we've been to before. I don't remember if you like them. Or the El Boof. They have pork belly tacos right now, I think.
Ooh.
I know you like the pork belly nachos.
Yeah.
So I could be down for either of those.
Well, I told you to pick. I'm down for any of them, so you have your decision.
You said you could do Italian or Mexican, but I don't know if Di Pasquale's would be Italian in your mind or if it would be American, because it's like Italian sandwiches. Like, that's all I can remember off the menu. Like, I don't really think they have like a lot of like pasta stuff.
Let me look.
Yeah. And then I guess like, what type of Mexican would you want?
Like,
no, but like, are you like, oh, I want a quesadilla, or oh, I want a taco? Because I feel like the tacos are better at El Bufalo, but I feel like for the you, the quesadillas are better. It's a mad house in here.
Police light. But yeah, but you can only eat dog.
What's up, you guys? We just got home from dinner, and then Caroline had wanted ice cream, so we went to Be More Likes, and then we got there and she was like, they don't have what I want, so we did that walk for nothing. But we just got home, told her we have some ice cream here, so we might have a little sweet treat I'm also kind of down for a pretzel if she really wants a pretzel tonight. And yeah, we're probably just gonna hang out. Got a little Amazon package delivered. It's a gift for Luis's mom, so I need to open this up and put it in a bag. Today's actually her birthday, but we're gonna celebrate with her tomorrow. So I'm doing my little half day. And then, yeah, I'm just gonna hopefully have a chill night. I honestly might have another little glass of wine just because I deserve it. So we'll see. But yeah, happy Thursday, vlog week. What a week. I got his mom a little gratitude journal because she likes stuff like this. So cute little thing, Amazon, we'll link it.
Irvin, can I have your mom's bra? Irvin?
I don't like this game.
What are you doing?
Oh.